The Walloon Legion was a unit of the German army and later of the Waffen-SS recruited among French-speaking collaborationists in German-occupied Belgium during World War II. After war, most former members of the unit returned to Belgium and where they were offered re-education and training classes between 1946 and 1951. It was reported in 1992 that there were around 1,000 surviving veterans. Many were unrepentant and claimed not to have had any knowledge of Nazi atrocities.